when they crucified him, and the inscription of the charge against him read, "The King of the Jews."
What is happening in our country and in our world is deeply historic and kind of uncharted territory for many of us. People of LaCroix, this is Pastor Ron, and I want to speak with you about the crisis our nation is facing from the coronavirus pandemic.